Stars, lying rocky road for me. the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me. Oh, it's just the nearness of you.
Half of what I say is meaningless, but I say it just to reach you, Julia, Julia, ocean child. Thank you.
behold the way our fine feathered friend is virtue desperate. Thou knowest not, my dim witted friend, the picture thou hast made. Thy vacant brow and thy tousled hair conceal thy good intent. Thou noble, upright, truthful, sincere, and slightly obedient. You're my funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine. You make me smile from my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable, yet you're
step, so you shouldn't worry.
Bishop Murray. Looks at the front of the crowd, maybe 85 at the most. The front page of the Post. I think it's Maury Povich. And Connie, too. Oh, hi, Connie. Now you finally make your mother proud. Since she never liked me anyway. Look, they're throwing diamonds to the crowd. Just say the word and I'll come back and dive. And until I'm on behalf of the I can always go to take one step, just one step. Every one small step, adios. Just one step, honey, better hurry. Oh, yes, sir, better give up the fur. Take it from me, old Marie. Watch me. Whoops. Almost fell, Murray. The mother of their children splattered across Fifth Avenue in a bloody heat, Murray. And it's all your fault. It's you who made the money. It's you who owns the store. So if you don't want to spend it, that's your right. But it's you who bought the penthouse on the 57th floor. So good night, Tuesday, good night. You think I don't know about her, Murray? One step, look up, one step leads you, one small step.